Despite the continuation of looting and theft, normal life started to come back to Baghdad. Efforts exerted to supply the citizens with the essential materials such as electricity, water and food. And the American forces are trying to help and to return normal life in the fastest possible way. Baghdad, who suffered from looting and theft during the last few days, today appeared more calm, more freedom. The citizens left their houses to live their normal daily life. Those who are walking in the streets will notice the insistence and determination of the Iraqi citizens to rebuild their city and to remove the signs of war and to provide the essential material such as water, electricity and medicine, and to try to improve the security calm to their town. The northern part of town now have electricity after several days or several nights of darkness. Looting now is a lot less because the American soldiers who stood just looking and indifferent to the looting in the past now are moving and stopping these lootings and arresting some of the people who are doing it, such as in this case who tried to rob a bank in Rashid. This is a normal stage in any war, and usually when dictatorship fell, there will be high level of looting and chaos. The interference of the American soldiers raised several questions. Why now? And why not before? After the indifference they had before in the last few days. The answer, according to some of the Iraqi citizens, said that this move is because of the international criticism of the American forces, and accused the American forces of stealing first and then open the doors to the other looters to cover up their theft and to increase the destability in the area. The voices are still high, asking the American forces and demanding the American forces to leave Iraq, and threats of suicide operations if they stayed for a long time, which might lead to escalation of dangers.